each individual is important and each individual is a story. You know, so if you look at the face of the problem, it is the face of individuals, not of mass communities. And I think the challenges that we face today, whether that be, you know, economic emancipation, preventing environmental degradation, you have to have a holistic approach. These are cross-sectional, intersectional. And I think we have now come at a point when the traditional security perspective has actually reached its limits.